Courtney win for the third time this year, or does Robert finally score in 2018? It's Courtney Force, all the way from number one for the third time this season. The last time a driver scored from number one three times in a season, it was Courtney Force. It was 2014.
Courtney Force just got the thumbs up from her father. And Courtney, no wins in 2017, three wins already this season. Describe the difference of emotion from a drought to just dominating the season.
You know, it's hard to say that it was even a drought. You know, we had a lot of number one qualifiers. We had a really consistent car. Ronnie Thompson and Dan Hood gave me that consistent car all last season. But, you know, Brian Crotty came on board this year with our Advanced Auto Parts Chevy Camaro team. And to have an all-force final, you know, they've gotten the job done. They've shown it. We're still in the points lead. We got another win this season. Number one qualifier hat. It is just unbelievable. I told them, my guys out on the radio down at the top end, I said, you guys are just insane. I love this team. I love driving this race car for Advance, for Chevy, for Peak, for Monster Energy Auto Club. I mean, it was great facing Robert Hight. He's a tough one, but we were able to get the win. And this one feels pretty good. It's my nephew Noah's birthday, so this one's for you.